everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm saying this as if it's the first time you guys are seeing me. My nails are literally unspeakable. I wanted to go to the gym, but I am really sore. I have been going to the gym the past couple days, like just getting back into my routine, getting active again. I did start running again because I just feel like walking is not enough. I ran track for like literally all of my life. So in order for me to get the proper cardio, I have to go to the fullest extent and do running instead of walking. I'm also trying to incorporate breakfast in my daily meals because I've been losing a lot of energy throughout the day, just feeling really sluggish if I do not eat. Body deserves food. But yeah, so I'm just gonna make me some breakfast and I'm really excited to show you guys what I eat for my breakfast. They'll never take me alive. I'm getting high with my 4-5. Copped on these suckers, time to die. Even as a youngster, closing rockets on the back of the bus. I was a fool for high school, kicking up dust. But now I'm labeled as a trouble maker. All 2024, the girls are eating completely healthy. So I'm trying to watch my bacon so it doesn't burn. I'm gonna show you guys healthy option for snack post gym throughout the day instead of picking up a bag of Takis, because Takis are just so 2016, like it's not even funny. We're gonna start with any yogurt that you want. Second layer is your granola. I'm gonna put the blueberry hem. The reason I chose the blueberry hem is because that's what they use on pliables, like acai bowls. So I was like, perfect. You can use any granola that you really want though. Second layer is gonna be your fruit. You're gonna cut it up. It's gonna look really cute, like an acai bowl. These are my blackberries. I love to go on with blackberries. This whole thing is honestly inspired by acai pliables, you know. I also have the acai like little thing. Hold on. I really want to make the mango one because you guys know it's seasonal, but the mango goldie bowl from Pliables is out, but you can also get this. Okay, y'all, I have my little breakfast I showed you guys. Now I'm about to put on my fave. This is like the go-to whenever I eat anything. My Real Housewives of Beverly Hills.
That name though, that's a beautiful name. No, but it's Joyce.
When I think of the name Joyce, I think of a grandma or an old chubby Mrs.
Joyce.
Joyce, do we have drinks?
Yes.
Come, cool. Let's check out the kitchen.
We need to.
Do you want one, Jacqueline?
She's finished. All right, I'm doing my nails on my bed because I just want to be comfortable today. I feel like today is like giving lazy day. These are how they're looking so far. I took my acrylics off and I think honestly I'm just gonna stick to natural short nails this time. That's what I'm feeling, that's what I want to go for. Yeah, hopefully it turns out right. I haven't did gel nails on my natural nails in a really really long time. Okay, so I just got back from the gym. I did my cardio. my Pilates and it went well. I had a little music sesh. I wasn't as sore. I'm happy I did take that rest day. I'm not gonna lie, because I felt better today. The workout's always gonna be hard, but I felt better. So yeah, now I'm just gonna edit. Also, my nails, we just appreciate them. They're so cute. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna head to Target because I just want to honestly have a little self-care night. You guys saw my gym routine, it was so hard. I'm getting right back into the gym, right back into my routine. So I have been feeling really sore the past couple days, and I've just been really craving like a nice spa. So we're gonna do a bubble bath for tonight, because obviously I'm not gonna go to the spa right now, but we're gonna do a bubble bath. I'm really excited. I have to get my bubble bath like tray. I feel like I can't do it without it. Like, I have to be extra and just make it this luxury cute vibe. So I'm gonna add my candles. I'm probably gonna watch the Hunger Games or something. Just gonna have a nice time. I may get some ice cream. This is gonna be the best bubble bath you guys have ever seen. I did want to get the Dr. Teal's like soap. I remember using it when I was younger, but I think honestly I am allergic to it, so I don't know if I'm going to get that. I definitely need my windows tinted because like people are staring. But yeah, so I will show you guys what I get from Target. I need to just relax, have a little bit of self-care. I don't know if any of you guys are like me, but I thrive off of self-care and just being slow and just, I don't know what it is. I just need my alone time. Alright y'all, I'm in the dressing room and I'm about to try on my little fit because I just got a job in the field that I'm majoring in. I'm trying them on. This is how it's looking, and it's really big. Like, the top is like falling all over the side and stuff, and my pants don't go all the way down to my ankle, so I really do not like that. So I have to get a smaller size. This was a size medium. The top pants were just, we don't even want to talk about that because it just doesn't even fit. But oh my gosh, not me giving. Okay, so these fit way better. I love how it looks. It's not like loose like before, and the pants are a little bit loose, but I kind of tighten it with the drawstring. So I think this is my perfect fit. This is not like the most expensive, but I need to have it for literally almost tomorrow, so this is gonna do. And I love,
she's a good kid, this girl.
days.